Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am your Rahul and today I shall give my suggestion about should Hindi language be implemented all India. So let's begin. Many persons say that Hindi language should be implemented all India. Why? Because these types of people speak Hindi and I am speaking Hindi and my mother tongue is Hindi, so I can speak that Hindi language should be implement whole country and language should be one in India, because there are many languages are spoken in India. So due to this reason, people consider that if many person speak Hindi mostly and the population is more compared to other language, it cannot be done, because many people speak many different types of language, regional language like Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Madras, Odia, etc. Many types of language, and these states are different, and these are regional language of states. And if we shall implement whole over India, so they will consider that I am different other country, I am being criticized. They will consider that I don't know Hindi language, my mother tongue is Tamil, Telugu, etc. many languages. So they will think different. And if we talk about English language, English language do work like bridge. Suppose I speak Hindi and in South India and South India side, these types of people speak other language, regional language, and they don't know Hindi language properly. But I know English language and they know English language. We can communicate good thing. We can say that English language work good time, but we cannot implement the whole over India. I consider that Hindi languages are spoken the mostly states, and we can say that Hindi language is main language, but we cannot implement the whole over India. So if government will take these types of the decision, our India cannot be united, and our India is united due to different languages, and mostly I consider that many languages are spoken in India, but we are united because we are giving respect to all languages, and all language is very beautiful, all language is very good, and we should be proud of our languages, because language is a communicate of the people, one people to other people, and we cannot discrimination with the languages, because each language is very, the scripts of the each language is very good, and it is a way of the communication. Languages unite our country, and if we shall implement, so our India cannot be united. So we can say that it should not be happen. This is my thought. If you support my thing, so please share this video and please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.